I think G2 is a perfect place to be. I feel like their ambition to just always be on top of things, like ever since they joined the LEC or the LCS back in 2016.
Guys, he already signed, but he doesn't know that we actually are just clowns. And we are not trying to win that hard, but we are just that good. And then if we just, you know, stop trying. It's fine.